Hey guys, welcome back. I want to try my hands at
building?
Crafting. Shut up, Preston. Fuck, I'm trying to build shit and you're right in the way. We cannot upgrade this because we do not have that perk that allows us to upgrade it. But anyways, I want to upgrade my pistol because I love my pistol. This one, yeah. I'm not sure if I have even close to the same perks or, yeah, but we'll see. Yeah, I got rank 1 of gun nuts, so we should be able to build all these. Steel, springs, screwdrivers, and all that other shit I don't have. So, that's less good. Let's frickin'... Also, Preston, where you at? Where are you at, buddy? Oh, you're sitting down on my chair. That's awesome. Hey.
Hey.
I'm gonna give you this. Use it. Use the weapon, Preston. I swear to God, if you're gonna use the fucking weapon. Okay, so you guys can see I weigh 1,000,000 pounds. So, I do believe if we go in, this is a little bit better way because I hear there's a glitch where when you break stuff down to your workbench, it doesn't actually like break it down. So we're gonna drop this and we're gonna go into our thing. Awesome. And then we scrap this. And yes, we do get more than just steel. And just to prove that to myself, item has been stored. No, don't want to do that actually, but take it. Just to prove that that is the case, like I do get steel and screws, then let's go ahead and scrap that on the table itself, just to be safe. Yeah, steel and screws, so perfect, perfect. But just to be safe, I hear people say that in order to, sometimes it glitches out and doesn't do it properly, so we're just gonna dump it and do it that way. By the way, I looked at the perks, and no, it does not look like there's any way to get another companion. I'll have to wait for mods to come out and then mod my game that way, because I want another motherfucking companion. End of story. Okay, this is all the guns are breaking down. Also, some clothing just to get cloth. But yes, it does. It won't give us anything from items that don't really have that in it. Like, it's not going to give us an atom bomb from that item. It will give us stuff like screws and whatnot, but that's generally it. Alright, so now that we got a bunch of stuff, and that also just immediately puts it into the workshop as well. Now let's see if we can actually upgrade anything. So now we have a bunch of screws and parts, and if I can't upgrade, I'm going to be fucking pissed. Auto pistol, no. Where's my... Okay, it's right there. Okay, yeah. modify. What can I get for you? I want to get a barrel. Because I want to make it look like the normal... Adhesive? How the fuck do you get adhesive? Hey guys, just thought I'd tell you, this is me in post, because I don't want to have my babbling self talk about it. Basically, in a nutshell, I won. You may ask, why did I win? Well, how I won... is I have an addiction to collect everything and pick up everything because I heard there was some crafting mechanics and I heard the stuff could be broken down and I thought, oh my god, that means everything has a value so I can pick up everything and satiate my OCD like that. And guess what, guys? Just watch. Watch what we're about to do. All that stuff I've collected, boom. My game is gonna just lag the fuck out as soon as I drop this shit. You guys have no idea what's about to go down. Okay, so now that I weigh a proper 1,000,000,000 pounds, we should be semi-decent. Also, my throat is killing me, guys. Oh, man, let's make a save just in case this does crash my game, which I think it will. I'm pretty confident that it will just die. But yeah, might as well roll the dice. Why not? There is just so much. My god. It's honestly not as much as I thought it would be, which is just awful to say that because there's so much here. Deathclaw arm, bone and leather, sure, why the fuck not?
Alright, well you guys get it, essentially we just broke down every little thing that we had,
come in, yeah.
I tell you what, when I'm ready to build some settlements, shit's gonna be real. Shit's gonna be ready. See, now, the reason why I'm scrapping all this, including, like, the coils and whatnot, is because, I don't think, crafting is anywhere the same as in past Fallout games, where you need, like, a wrench to do this and etc. I think it's just based on core mechanics and then to know how to do that, because we already have all the wrenches we need and all the welding material at our workbench itself. Okay, we're finally not really done, because there's tons of other stuff to do. But, yeah, I don't want to say we're done, because I feel like, yeah, there'd be more shit. Okay, well, that's all done, kind of, sort of. We did all the things that I wanted to do. Okay, so, bam, I'm pretty sure we're good with, no, we're still really fat. We gotta drop off some stuff. I was planning on building settlements, not this, but we're doing this. Hopefully I have enough stuff. Barrel, yeah. How much, holy shit, okay, I have 50 of generally everything and 593 steel. Yes! The hoarder wins in the end! Fuck yeah! And then this is gun rank 2, which is kinda shitty, but, let's get this one, just to kinda have the standard barrel, even though this one kinda looks amazing. Yeah, this is, less than this, so this is better. So let's get that until we can actually get this. A build. Yes. Pretty cheap as well. Let's go for the base model itself, except there's tons of stuff that we can build now. It says, let's go down to the bottom, because that usually is how it ends up. It says, improve fire rate, reduce damage, inferior range. So, it reduces the range, it reduces the accuracy, and then this one, power receiver, superior damage. I think I like that one. Yeah. Yeah, I like that one, damage. Awesome. I wonder if the base model looks any different. Nah, still rusty as hell. the grip. Let's get this grip. Better recoil and hip firing. Better recoil and hip fire accuracy. Yes. The reason why I'm doing this is because I also invested in the hand cannon perk, the one that's not automatic guns. And I love it. I love that. I love using pistols. And I'm happy that in this game, pistols can be really powerful if you force them to be. Just did the grip. We can have this. Which one's better? Better ammo capacity, inferior reload speed. Better reload speed. I think we'll go with this one, because I don't really like the big-ass clip hanging out. So I'm not even looking at what's it costs, but we have a general mass amount of everything now that I broke down all my goods. That's pretty sweet. Sight, that's really important. Circle, what's the difference? Let's use that one, because I don't really like the other sight that's like a big-ass circle with a dot in it. I don't really like that. Boost focus and sight accuracy. Same thing with this one. Okay, cool. Improve per shot recoil. Improve recoil control. Range increase as well. Got it. Okay, so that's our pistol now. Which our pistol looks kind of like a badass, which I love it. Plus, I don't really like how it's fucking rusty still. Like, you'd think after you customize it this much, it'd be like, all right, let's make it look a little bit pretty. But no, the game's like, no, fuck that. Is that it? Yes. Full stock, better recoil. I love modern guns. It's so fun. Standard, lightweight, powerful. Is there any way to increase the speed? Better crit shot damage. That's kind of what I'm after. Yeah, I think I'll change it to that. Because I want this thing to be like a, you hit the spot and oh god, does it hurt. Now let's also put a sight on it. That's what I'm kind of really hoping for, something good. Reflex sight, circle, reflex sight, dot. That could be a long range scope, but let's go with dot, just because that sounds generally better. Also, my supplies are dwindling now. Damn. We go with the barrel. I don't really mind the barrel, although it may not be good for the gun itself. Hip fire accuracy increased. That gives you more, better recoil and all that other stuff, but I don't really like that. I like knowing it's kind of like a short, thing, if that makes any sense, which probably doesn't. Let's go with magazine though. Yeah, I want more magazine on this one, because that's the one thing that kind of really sucks about the gun. Bayonets. We can add a bayonet, but that's it. Can't add any muzzle brakes. That's rank 2. Yeah, definitely gotta get rank 2, because that's when some other stuff starts to show its face. And oh god, is it pretty. No. Don't yet. So does this count as science? No, gun nut does also improve your energy weapons. Awesome. Improve damage, reduce ammo capacity. Adds burning damage and also improves range. Oh, but that's really good for the boost to damage. Yeah, because I want this thing to stay alive. I want this thing to be around in my inventory for a while. Because enemies, the guns will over... Guns will die soon in this game. Not all soon, but they'll die pretty fast, which is kind of shitty. That they're like, basically, you can't hold a gun forever and it be as amazing as it always was, because you'll face harder and harder enemies, which makes sense, and I kind of love it because it's like that. Full stock. Oh shit! So we can go with, like, this, making this a pistol. Oh, that's awesome. I kind of like the full stock though. Let's leave it with that. Yeah, you need science in order to upgrade energy weapons, which makes complete sense. Scope. I kind of like the scope that I got. Standard sight, improved sight. Sure. Don't know what that means by improved sight, but yes, yes. Muzzle. No. I'm not gonna be an energy weapon guy, even though I love this energy weapon. It's amazing. Shock baton. No. Double barrel. Our double barrel is kind of shit in general. Let's upgrade this. This is the one thing I really wouldn't mind messing around with, and I really want to see if there's anything for recoil control, because that's gonna be a bitch to deal with. Improve armor piercing and range. Standard. Better damage. Yeah, no, I'd rather go with the armor piercing, dude. That's the no, there's no debate there. Improve hip firing accuracy, standard, yeah. Standard full stock, which in better recoil, that's exactly what I'm hoping for. And then there's this, that's really important to get that recoil thing. Medium magazine, large magazine, quick eject magazine. How much, let's go with this. I don't really care if I have to reload a lot. Standard sights, glow sight, reflex sight. Let's go with reflex sight. Muzzles, compressor or muzzle brake. Exceptional recoil control and better per shot recoil. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. All right, so those, I think these are gonna be my dominant guns now that I've upgraded them. So that is how you kind of should build your character, is definitely invest in those kinds of things. Also, let's invest in this, because this has been a beast for a while now, except I do think you need science, yep, to make it better, which is basically increasing its charge shot, so it can hold 3, it can hold 4, it can hold 5, and hold 6 charge shots eventually, which should just make it a beast. Extended barrel, these will increase the barrels and change it. Except I'm going to throw this away. Preston's going to be mad, but I don't really use it that much, and I got to get rid of some weapons, so.
What are you building?
That's the weapon I'm getting rid of. Do you guys under fucking stand? No, I'm kidding. That was awesome. We spent half the video crafting. Hopefully I maybe put that in there. I kind of just babbled while I did stuff, but usually how Let's Plays go in general. Combat, rifle, I don't really use the bat. The knife is really good, actually. You just keep the knife and throw the combat knife away despite me loving it. Whenever I get the perk to upgrade melee weapons, I'll do stuff with it. Yeah, look at this. Muzzle armor piercing submachine gun. It just doesn't end. Shock baton, no. Double barrel, we could mess around with the double barrel. I wouldn't mind having that back. Okay, awesome. So now we're pretty much set. Let's drop off the rest of our shit. Is that floating? No, it's on wheels. That's a different thing. Okay, that's fair. I'll accept that. If it floats randomly, not really. It's weird. Let's keep our food just in case we can give it to the people themselves. But we gotta upgrade our shotgun because I'm an addict at this point. Better crit shot damage. No, I just want it to do improved damage overall, because it kind of just doesn't do that. It does really bad damage. Oh, we finally don't have enough parts. Ooh. Better recoil. I don't know, man. Never mind, we don't have the parts to make anymore. We're out of screws, so we definitely need to keep collecting guns whenever they are, wherever they are, sorry. But let's equip our stuff and make our character whole now that we kind of actually have gotten everything we want. Ah! Sweet Jesus. Ah! Okay, so we have a badass pistol that looks like all kinds of. At least it's not raining yet. It looks pretty nice outside, dude. Actually, I think you're on drugs. By the way, I didn't look for the barrels, wherever that thing was. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, basically there's a terminal inside of our base that talks about how there's a secret cave. There's barrels here. But anyways, yeah, that's our gun. This doesn't look any different, I don't think. You know, same old, same old. I got it a better sight, whichever. I don't know what that means, but I did it. Now we got our SMG with a dot sight, yeah. Then we got our hunting rifle, so now we can actually shoot things. Not from crazy range, but I should still be able to pick off heads, which is awesome. I love the dot sight. Let's go for the shotgun. The shotgun is not different at all, so don't know why I showed you guys that, but boom. Just bam. Oh, this was the cave they were talking about. Also, all the radiation, I would imagine. I should save, just so, yeah, we don't lose all that progress, because damn it, did we do a lot. Probably all the worst things you can imagine is in here, so that's great. Let's use our pistol, actually. Fuck this. I've just upgraded this, and it looks amazing. Oh, sweet Jesus.
Wait, something's out there.
Yeah. thing looks amazing. I really hope this weapon doesn't die easily, like, eventually dies. By that I mean eventually it just, like, it doesn't, again, like I said, weapons will over-succeed others, which is shitty. Oh, what? Brain fungus. Can we not? But I'm still picking it up because, I mean, yeah. Don't judge. So this is where they were hiding stuff? The amazing loot that they were talking about in the terminal? Oh, by the way, guys, if you don't remember what the hell this is about, essentially these people in the terminal up top side, oh, we fired, we're gonna blow up. Yep. But in the terminal up by the gas station, the one I looked by a long time ago, oh god. Oh, we got a fusion core, so that's nice. I'll really, well, I have enough radiation to take my time, honestly.
Right away, not radiation.
Anyways, in the terminal by the gas station, you know, our base, there was a terminal that said that they were hiding stuff near the barrels in the cave and they were doing something with it. Oh my god, okay, so someone's is commending these guys on their amazing waste getting rid of capabilities, which they're just dumping it in here. Year-to-year waste reduction by a single store. Respect for the environment is an integral part of our corporate image, and we appreciate your innovative efforts in this regard. Sincerely, Garrett Phillips, Vice President, Boston Ray. Yeah, cool. You guys are fucked up. Awful, awful people. But is that it? That's all it was? Just some nuclear stuff? Okay. I really would love it if I could highlight valuables. Like, instead I'm like, is that a thing? Yes. Okay. So brain fungus exists, and it just doesn't sound good. Anyways, yeah, so something to the left. Oh god. Oh,
here we go.
Well, he did not last long. He did not last long. Brain fungus. Delicious. Blood. Mole rats. All of it. Also, novice lock. Awesome. Bip. Nope. Got it.
Yes.
Buff out. Fluid. Granatas. Mines. Watches. Yay. Also, duct tape, scrap, all good stuff. Now that I know how effective that is, just taking everything, throwing in a bucket, and then eventually breaking it all down, you make major bank. Like, you get all of your supplies you need to upgrade everything for. Give me the teddy bear. It's got cloth in it. Give me the fucking teddy bear. Oh, fine, be that way. Turpentine. Just gonna have... No, it's too heavy. It's too heavy for me to carry. All right, well, that was nice. By nice, I mean horrifying, because, mole rats and shit, gross. But good experience overall. What the fuck? My gun disappeared. Well, anyways, my gun's out, but yeah. If we did that, that would happen, which is kind of neat. I'm gonna have to load my save because my gun doesn't exist. Weird. Weird is an understatement. Maybe it will be back when I come outside? Maybe. Okay, so this is just generally having the fritz. Okay, let's save. Now we're gonna go load back. Please, for the love of God, work. If it doesn't, this is bad. It's really bad. Okay, okay. How much ammo do we have for everything, by the way? 350, I love you, by the way. So guys, by the way, the original purpose for this video was for us to actually go and customize the city. Finally get into aspects of, like, you know, growing things. Oh, by the way, I should go get my food if that's the case. My tomatoes and whatnot that I've been storing up. Character has asthma. Awesome. Carrots, carrot flour. What is the mission called? Data Sanctuary. 40% done. We need to make food for them, which means plant bunch of plants, which I ran out of, so we should be more than fine, though, because yeah, I just ran around and collected every bit of food that I could. Tomatoes and whatnot. You guys see me doing it. The one thing I want to point out is that we're going to run around and destroy a lot of these houses. Like, that's one thing I was kind of cautious on, and you can't be. When you're making settlements, you want to get rid of all the junk, and this right here is helping nobody, so we're going to have to get rid of all that. And also, we get awesome things from that, like we get steel, wood, on concrete, and rubber. Those can be all used for building armors and whatnot, so that's nice, too. It's kind of weird that there's just nothing there now, but yeah, deal. I don't think there was anything good in that. This car doesn't matter. Anything that you can't move is a good indicator to get rid of, unless you just like it because it's like a tree or something. Whose house is this? This is generally, I don't think, very good. Yeah, like, you guys see this, like, it's just better to rip these things down, I think. Yeah, because there's just, like, crap in them. Like the walls, no one's going to be safe in there, so it's better just to rip the whole fucking thing down. Unless you can't. Which you can't. Okay, so that answers that question. I thought you could rip down anything. Guess not. It's a abandoned tree, though. Fuck it. Doesn't need to be there. Codsworth? Rip down Codsworth. No, don't do that. These fences can stay up. These cars can go. Ooh, the lady who sells things, who has nothing for me because I bought everything else on the planet. That's our sons. We're gonna rip that apart because he's, we're not there anymore. What do you got for me? What's up?
You're tied to this place, kid. Your energy.
My energy?
My energy? What do you mean?
Thought I told you before, kid. I saw you leave that icebox. I know your pain. This world, it's not yours, but here you are. The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
No, you're an addict. You need help.
Oh, not this again. Kid, listen to me. I'm old, even older than you'd think. If the Kims are gonna kill me, then I say, I've had a good run. We'd have never made it this far without the sight. We need it. You need it. It's part of who I am.
Well, you guys know this game, the quick save game.
The sight isn't worth killing yourself over, Mama Murphy. It doesn't have to define what you are or what you can give.
It's my decision.
Oh, is it, bitch? Is it? Please, time travel. Boom! Sorry.
Oh. The sight isn't worth killing yourself over, Mama Murphy. It doesn't have to define what you are or what you can give.
All right, kid. You got me. If me hanging around for a little longer is worth that much to you, then I'll go clean. No more chems. No more sight.
Preston loved that. Didn't just like it. He fucking loved it. Also, I love, but that was like such a good thing Bethesda did. Like, it was literally like the kindness that they did that. Because you're not necessarily supposed to milk those speech checks, but the fact that you can just save like that, a mid-conversation, and then just like reload back, like almost like you could have like the shittiest speech and still have a chance to beat the maximum hardest speech dude at the end of the game with zero charisma, or one charisma, because that's the lowest you can get. But like, that's wild. Oh, hey, buddy, how do you like that?
Hey. Okay, I got word of a settlement that needs our help. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Okay, so that's all. Whenever I talk to him, he's just gonna be like,
I've
hey.
I've heard of another settlement that...
I get it, all right? We'll do it eventually. Get in my face, God. I hate you. No, we're gonna go build. That can go... Everything can go. Contents transferred to workshop, so I'll have some stuff, like if you take down a house or something with a like a container, all the contents in the container, like a light bulb or turpentine or whatever random shit's in there, it will be given to you in your workshop, so you just go look at that eventually. I don't really pay attention to it, so yeah, I'm an asshole, but yeah, you could if you want, so there's that. Can we like make these houses not like the worst damn thing on the planet? Because they are. They're just death. Please. My God. The cigar we can take, which gives you cloth from a cigar. From a tiny cigar, even though I can break down a rug for two cloth, doesn't make any sense. Fine. The bed can go. The frames can stay, I guess. This and our contents in it can go. Toilet's broken to shit, so it's not useful. That doesn't even work. I don't know why it's there. This is for show. No one wears jackets and hangs them up anymore. You have one set of clothes, and you throw it away if you have any more or don't have any more. This guy needs our help, though. Let's talk to him and quick save. Boom. What's up, dude? Talking fast.
But even the hard days get easier than the one before.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Apparently
please,
not.
Just, I need to be alone right now.
Why does he have a little thing on him then? Provide food. Oh!
Well, that's a lot easier than the other shit. You don't have to plant food. That helps with, like, consistency, but I could just do this. I could be like, hey, dude,
I just want to
what is going
things.
On? And I could just give him a potato, and he'd be like, oh, my God, thank you so much. Like, look at this. Brain fungus? He'll just... Don't eat that. Please don't eat that. You're already going through enough shit. Death claw meat. Here, eat some mole rat meat. Like 3 pieces. 2 pieces.
Yeah.
Maybe you have to give enough to all of them, and then they'll finally piss off. I guess that's how it works. Okay, it does. So we gotta make sure not to loot, like, the containers, because they can respawn with stuff. Also this. And, we'll keep that. We don't want that. Again, I want to leave the containers alive. Also, let's make this a barricade. This is useless. These we can't loot, so it's useless. Oh, there's a safe, though. Neato.
Yes.
Ooh, a 10mm pistol, and take all of it. What is this? Shotgun shell, silver fork. Yes, what is this? Okay. I am god tier, because it didn't hurt me at all. I love it. The terminal will leave the chair, sure. That's garbage. Break that down anywhere, we don't want it. Toilet useless. That can go. This, what the fuck? That's what medics looks like? Damn. Medics look green or purple? Ah, damn. Yeah, anything that doesn't give us, like a chair we'll sometimes keep. We can actually move it, which is fun. But anything that we can't really pick up, we're not going to keep. Because why would we? Just sounds generally awful. First of all the shit on the sidewalk. Like, we can't move this tree, please. Okay, good. Another house that is ruined. Or an empty slate. My tongue. Ugh. Great jokes. This is why guys come to me. It's jokes. Just the jokes. Don't even lie. Oh my god. Oh fuck my life. Oh fuck. Oh my god. I'm not even being that way. Fuck, that freaked me out. Oh, you guys. Oh shit. I heard it and I was like, is that what I think it is? Turned around. Why did that freak me out so much? Jesus, I'm rattled. Hey, how about no? Oh, since these guys aren't armored, is that why it's not as effective?
Ah, just another rope.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Anything useful?
Duty for damage? Jesus. I think it's good against armored targets, and that's... No, because I didn't get armor piercing for this. That rat roach was just next level. Shit, I guess. Okay. I know we're not really doing the main objective we're supposed to be doing, but I just can't help it. What's this? The thing I would make sure you do is clean out the kitchens, because they have no use. Like, this has a use, this doesn't have a use, this has a use, this doesn't have a use. That can be used for concrete, I think. No, glass, okay. Okay, so now that we've kind of cleared out some, not a lot, but some of the houses, we can actually start building stuff now. So I kind of unintentionally made this our zone. Also, can we, like, yeah, make this a fence, please? God, you can actually repair shit, which is really neat. Anyway, so we're gonna make food. We're gonna go to resources. We're going to go to, where are you? Resources. Food. And now I have I have carrots. I think that may be just the flour. Yeah, I only have. I should have like a lot of carrots, but it's because I don't have. It's because these are seeds, not just carrots themselves. Like, they're actual seeded things, not like just a full carrot. You can't just shove a good full-grown carrot back in the ground. I wish that's how it worked. It doesn't, which is bullshit. Oh, we got a mango thing, so we can put that somewhere. I don't really know where. In fact, I'm kind of putting this right beside the water because I thought that's how it worked, but maybe not. Oh, we can make fruit plants. Yes. I hope people won't get destroyed, because that's just awful. Should we put this all by each other? Let's go with yes. That's because less work. Okay, no, but tomatoes work. So I have 45 tomatoes. Sweet Jesus. Hey, you know what, tree? Get out of my life. All right, so that should be more than enough food. Defense, though, not as much. Okay, so that
should be enough food, right? And that should introduce us to the next part of the quest. If it's not enough food, what the fuck? Okay, yes. Talk to the guy. Where is the man?
Another settlement isn't word that they need our help.
I get it, dude. We can't just build settlements all day. We'll do it eventually. How many? Is it just the same? No, he keeps just giving me settlements. He just keeps giving me them. All eventually go down and do all of them. Damn it, I went the wrong way.
Mama Murphy's as good as her word, kid. No more comes.
Good job, Mama Murphy. Hello?
This place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go with this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
What sort of defenses did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put together.
Do you have a minute?
What is it?
Take your time.
What is it?
When we first met, I admit, I had my doubts about you, but you've done nothing but impress me. You're just who the Minutemen needed to bring us back from the brink.
Thanks. That means a lot coming from you.
You've probably realized by now how important the Minutemen are to me. When I was a kid, the Minutemen were my heroes. They were the only good guys around, really. When I turned 17, I joined up with Ezra Hollis's company. He was one of the good ones. Really believed in the old-time Minuteman way. We had a few good years there. I felt like I was part of something bigger than me, like I was really helping make the Commonwealth a better place.
If things were so great back then, how did it all fall apart so fast?
I'm sure there was a lot I didn't see or know enough to pay attention to. You know, the politics and rivalries and bad blood between the different groups. I guess General Becker was able to keep a lid on it, keep everyone more or less on the same team. But after he was killed, it all came out in the open. I couldn't believe it at first. These guys were supposed to be Minutemen. They were supposed to put their duty to the people ahead of everything else. You probably think I was pretty naive, huh? I guess I was. Still am, too. Even after everything, I still believe that the Minutemen can be what I always thought they were. The good guys.
Some people say naive, other people say optimism, and I love that in character.
We are the good guys.
We're doing our best. And a lot of it has to do with your example. So I guess what I'm trying to say is, thanks. Anyway, I appreciate you taking the time to listen.
Anything else?
No. That was it. We probably better get back to it.
All right, cool. Good talk, man. You're a good dude. Still think the same good dude stuff about you. Can I please break this damn log down? Thank you. Okay. I don't like clutter. It freaks me out. It's annoying and it gets in the way. Like this shit. I wish I could get rid of it. God, like this? Why? Get a mower? Get like some... Like, I have a machete. I could just chop that shit down. But no. Defenses right now is what's important, which I agree with because this place is vulnerable as hell. How we do that, very not sure. Defenses, there we go. Guard post, turrets, or traps. Let's go with turrets. I want to put a turret right up on the stage right here. Realize here doesn't really describe where what I'm asking, so right here. We can make a... No, we can't. Circuitry. Shoot. We shouldn't just break down everything we have because I had circuitry at my house. Whatever. Alright, so we'll put that right there just so people can stand up on this and be like, hey, keep watch. So what that text said is it said something about defense. Basically, can we put one here and still make it so we can get through? Maybe. Then again, if I can get through, that means other people can also get through, which may not be what we want. Let's put one right here. Let's put another one right here. The reason why I'm not making myself a door is because they said that this gives you two. Oh, we need to get a dude to stay there. Okay.
We don't end up finding out how to do that. I also have no idea how you do that still.
Oh, I can make this trap. I just couldn't make this one. Okay. Flame trap. Yeah, let's just... Bip. Oh, that's all I had. Okay, wow. Let's not put it right there then. Let's put it in the middle. Right up here. You do need power. So there's that. To run it. Power... So if the generator is close, and I set up a terminal, which I think is how you actually activate it. Use a connection terminal to... There it is! That is what it wants. I don't have anything, though. Yeah, okay. That's not cool. Well, we're, okay, didn't want to do that. Like at all. So I thought it was going to end off today, you know, knowing what this is. Still, I understand it, I just don't have the things I need. Which is fucking stupid. But anyways, actually, we can still do some stuff. Let's go ahead and build some house. Just some freaking kind of house.
To be honest, guys, don't really know what happened at the point. I think I just rambled around, was like, what the fuck am I going to do? And then I was making a house. Don't really know how I went to 0 to 100 like that, but it just happened. So here's the montage of me just, not really montage, it's me just basically fast-forwarding, me doing shit in real time. And yeah, also, I just edited all of the videos from this sitting in 5 hours. And I am so fucking tired. So anyways, I may not say goodbye to you guys at the end of this, but hopefully you're enjoying the series. And just bye, and you're great. You're so, so fucking good. Bye.
Oh, that would have been nice. I can go forward, back like that if I hold down X. Well. Okay, so that's what I came up with now. Give me a minute. I'm also on a time limit because I'm running out of space on my computer. But this is my little lookout tower. It's not even close to done yet, but it's giving me an idea of what it's capable of. I definitely need to keep my eye out for schematics. Circuit boards is what they're called. I'm definitely gonna be looking at any vendor I can find that has any sort of circuit boards because I need them. They're a thing that runs turrets primarily, so. Definitely need them. But yeah, we still have tons of houses and tons of things to do, but I really want to focus on getting a good defense before we do anything else, because that's ridiculously important for us to have a good defense. I'm pretty sure raiders cannot destroy walls, so if I put up like a barricade, or like just like a normal wall, I think I can place these anywhere, in fact. Not that. Don't want a big-ass wall. Fences. You can make fences. Bam. Put those up anywhere you want just to make sure shit can't get in and kill you, everybody. So... You know, that's nice. That's nice. But yeah, guys, that's gonna pretty much be it. Thank you guys so much for watching, as always. My generator's going, but I need the computer terminal to put this here, make this go to this one, and then go here. So my people are fucked. My people are super screwed. But anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching, as always. That was pretty much my play session. I wish I could play more. But the reason why I say that, some of you guys might be like, well, just play the game. Well, because how it works is I play, and then my computer space runs out, so I don't have any more to record, so then I have to go back and edit, so then I can, after it's done editing the video and rendering out, I can delete the old videos, so basically it's just a matter of playing until my computer's full, doing stuff with the footage, and then deleting it, and then I can play again. So that's kind of my thing. So tomorrow, with any luck, I'll be editing my butt off. Either that or rendering out every single other video that I've done, for this game. So, not sure. Hopefully I'll be able to do two or both. I don't know, but I'm fucking loving this game, guys. And I love the fact that, it's kind of shitty, though, that I decided to upgrade all our weapons and then not really use them. Not my smartest move, but anyways, they're all upgraded and they all look amazing. I'm so happy that I was just playing, I was just picking up everything I could possibly find. Not so good, though, that I wish it would have told me that circuit boards, I did have, I think, 2 or 3, just laying on the ground, but I was dismantling them, and I was just like, what? I didn't mean to dismantle them, of course, so that's kind of shitty. But anyways, how I distinguish, by the way, guys, how I make my, character, basically where I know this is important and I shouldn't, delete this save, I will make it so my Pip-Boy's in the camera, and then I'll save And I'll do this, and then I can see it has my light, so I can easily distinguish when is like when's an important save. But yeah, guys, it wasn't the longest play session. I wish I could play more. But I gotta edit. I gotta make some videos for you guys. So, anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching as always, and that is so amazing. So many people added, this was added in Skyrim where NPCs could just essentially free roam whenever you were just kind of in a place for long enough time. And it's awesome to see him just, like, sit down like that. But next time, I would think we're gonna jump into the story, and we're finally gonna meet Pepper. We're gonna give this guy a rest and go get Pepper, do some stuff with her, because she might even be my main companion, because she just seems like a really peppy kind of person, which sounds awesome. And I really hope that there is a mod that gives me dog meat, because I just want two companions. But anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching as always, and later, guys. Then again, having some one-on-one treatment with every character is pretty awesome, so. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching as always, and later, guys.